In today's video, we're going to OCR a whole bunch of image-based PDFs using Abbyy FineReader Professional. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. The first step is to launch the Abbyy FineReader tool, and we're gonna select OCR Editor. Then we're gonna choose one of our files that we want to begin OCRing. Abbyy is then going to try to process and OCR all of the pages that we uploaded in the document. All right, now that the file has finished processing, we can adjust the zones to ensure that the content is gonna be OCR'd correctly. Now in this example on page one, it's just coming through as an image. So I actually need to come in here and draw a text zone around part three formal logic and select recognize page. That's going to put this text over in the right-hand panel and we can move on to page two. And basically we want to just ensure that all of the text was grabbed appropriately and we could take our time and delete the unnecessary text where needed. And in this case, I'm going to delete some of the page numbers. We can go through and validate that the text is being read appropriately, which it is. And we have a little bit of work in here to do to get through this file. And I'm gonna go through page by page and I'm actually going to remove some of the content in here that does not need to be read aloud. And the goal of this is to ensure that we can get a PDF that actually can be read aloud. So if I select save as searchable PDF document, and I'm gonna go ahead and save this file, we can select save. We can then compare both our original file and the file that's been ran through Abbyy FineReader OCR process. All right, let's first look at the original file. This is the original file. If we open up the tags panel, I can see that there are no tags available. And when I click the actual pages, they are just a full image. I can't actually grab any of the text in here. But if I look at the file that came out of Abbyy, I now can select the text and the document comes through with many of the tags in place already. I can then select the text, I can copy and paste it. This is gonna work much better with our screen reader technology. This is really the power of Abbyy when you have your OCR settings set up correctly. So we did a 120 page document within minutes, but I do need to go into Abbyy and actually adjust some of the content. As an example, like mark some areas as images to ensure the quality of the text OCR process. That concludes this very brief video on how to scan and OCR a large image-based PDF using Abbyy FineReader. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.